This is the tool that every FPV pilot needs if they want to be on another level.
It is absolutely one-to-one with real-life drones. If you're out there and you're wanting to improve your freestyle, if you're out there and you're wanting to improve your racing, if you are someone who is struggling with FPV and you just can't figure out what to do, you have the ability to get better in your pocket.
For this to be a truly useful tool, we had to ensure that the experience recreated the true art of flying. So we were meticulous about developing the physics to ensure that the drone behaved as a drone would in the real world.
When my fingers touched the glass and I got my hands on the controls in the Road Riot Simulator, it was like putting the goggles on for the first time. The experience, the rush of adrenaline and emotions that you get when you fly the Road Riot Drone Simulator is just unparalleled to anything else. You get to explore all these crazy different terrains. You get to learn about PID tuning. You get to do all of the things that an FPV pilot would want to do.
From the time that we decided to begin this project until its release, we had to keep a lot of this in the shadows for days. We didn't want people to know what we were working on until we believed that we had created something that wasn't just perfect, that it was human.
When Drew approached me and asked me to make a simulator for the Road Riot community, I was troubled, say the least. It's not an easy undertaking, not at all. In order to make the most realistic drone simulator there is, there's a ton of factors you need to consider: wind resistance, gravity, inertia. But all of that was too hard. So I just made Flappy Drone.
Countless hours went into development. Every decision took multiple minutes.
You know, if there's one thing that I can say I left behind on this earth.
It was like the first time putting on FPV goggles. Come on, we can do this. We can do this.